And police are trying to find this armed robbery suspect. They say he is responsible for robbing three local businesses. You can see in this surveillance video, the suspect barges in while the cashier is with a customer and then points a gun at him. The customer leaves without incident while the suspect takes money from the register. If you have any information about this crime, you're urged to call police.